Sicuramente sarà un'ottima sfida sin dalla prima partita contro di loro, che poi affronteremo anche in Champions League. E, come ho detto, sarà una sfida dura e lì è sempre bello giocare però. Ah, sicuramente entrambe le squadre vogliono arrivare ad alzare la coppa a fine stagione, è solo una questione di chi lo vuole fare di più e di chi si pian piano cresce durante l'anno.
As far as Sunday's game, I think that for us it's just going to be about us. We're just going to prepare and just like any other game. And I think that if we execute what we want to execute on the ice, play our systems, stay disciplined, we're going to get a result we'd like. I'm really surprised how well the team gelled together. I think we had six or seven guys coming from the national team. We had like two practices as a team before our first championship hockey game. And I think that now you're going to see an even better team. It's nice to get those practices in and get to know everybody and get a little bit more cohesive as a team. And I really like what I'm seeing. So I'm honestly excited to get started. And I'm proud of how we were playing in Champions League.